Chris Jordan weekly. Yeah, I've seen Chris several times.
Just before we do this song, I just got to get this this little rap out of the way, because it's near and dear to my heart, and that is the whole reason I'm here getting to play for you tonight, and the reason I'm getting to be a dad for John and my two other sons and a husband to my wife, and all of it is because there was someone who in their terrible loss, they donated their liver to me and they've given me rebirth. If you have not signed up to be a donor, please do it, because you don't know whose life you can save. It could be your best friend, it could be your father, your mother, your kid, or it could be, like in my case, it was somebody I never even met, but they gave me a new life a year ago. And, by the time I got that liver, I couldn't speak, I couldn't walk, I weighed half what I weigh right now. I didn't eat any solid food for 5 months. I had mental brain damage. I didn't know who my wife or kids were. I mean, I was fucking gone, man. And this person donated to me, and I'm telling you, I feel better than I have in years. So if you have not signed up to be an organ donor, please do it. I'm living proof. It works miracles. The fact that I'm here is a miracle.
Thank you.
And I am so happy to be here. As a matter of fact, fuck it, man, I'm happy to be anywhere. What he said. Anyway, thank you. God bless you. And I hope to see you again soon.